do you think you're doing on somebody's car like that? Back over them rocks, we're gonna have a problem.
All right, guys, so we're at La Jolla by the seal rock. There's supposed to be seals here. Let's see if we can find them. California is full of violence. California is a very violent place. They told me I would see a lot of violence in California. I just didn't expect to do this. Tremenda guaparilla. No, tremenda guaparilla, se oye. Oye, mi hermano, tremenda guaparilla, Cere. Oye, mira, oye, mete un piñazo a Cere. Oh, tremenda guaparilla. Oh, tiene guaparilla para que sepa. No, oh, conmigo no. Oh, pero el tipo. Ah, pero no te he hecho para atrás, mano. No, no. Ah, tú no pensaste, tú no que era guapo a Cere. No era guapo. Tú no eras guapo a Cere. No eras guapo a Cere. Ah, porque se te acabó la guaparilla.
I took some pictures.
I swear I won. Okay. Yeah, you can, but it's a beach. there just taking a nap. People out there diving with them. Okay, let me, you should let me, huh? Let me get in there and help you, hold on. You know, the rents in this place are ridiculous when they got a white guy working at the churro stand.
What the crap is a jinder? I don't know what a jinder is, but I do know this. Because there's so many homeless people here in California, they have to have the sinks out in the open. Because if they put the sinks inside the bathroom, then people will try to take a shower. But if it's out in the open, then they can't do it. So that's why in the bathrooms, there's no sink. And it's like a prison-style bathroom. But that just means that the homeless people have to take showers in the toilet. So, just win-win for everybody there. Or not. We have these in Florida as well.
California knows how to make life infinitely complicated.
Beautiful, beautiful, beautiful downtown. This is a downtown, right? It's gorgeous. Nice little patch of green here. Not bad.